as fans, I think we all agree that Kong's pretty impressive. Some might say he's a king of gods, like Zeus. Do you know what this iconic monster was famously dubbed following the film's original release?